So the first one I'm going to play, I call A Bit of Bach, and it's just as it sounds. About 10 years ago, I wanted to do something that combined classical and fiddle music, so I decided to start with part of a movement of that Bach wrote for solo violin, the Partita in E major, and then I went into a variety of fiddle tunes that kind of summed me up in 5 minutes. There's a Scottish tune, there's a Newfoundland tune, and there's a Cape Breton tune, so all the places that have kind of shaped me musically today. So this is called A Bit of Bach, and then afterwards I'm going to do a Scottish Strath Spey called Talach Gorum, which is Gaelic for tiny green hill, or tiny blue hill. My Gaelic is not up to par, if someone else's is. I'm pretty sure that's what it means. Anyway, it's a Strath Spey, and the famous fiddler J. Scott Skinner, who is virtuoso, wrote all these variations on it. So it starts off kind of slow, and then it gets more complicated and fast as it goes along. So fiddlers usually play this one unaccompanied, so just me. So here are a few sets.